Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Stick with me.
What is this place?
Watch your head.
Hurry! Go, go, go!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Steak. Stun him. Okay. It knows I screwed up. Oh boy, I don't think it's gonna work. Thank you. This one isn't here. Okay. This is gonna be one I don't even know about. Jeez. Shiv. Jeez. Oh crap. Oh shit. Jeez. was more. Holy crap. Oh, jeez. I'm sure I got stuff. Can't go back out.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
Oof.
How about you, Kate? You okay?
It's a fine okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panic breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Right? And I'm okay.
In here, tell it. Nope.
We gotta find a way across.
Great.
There she is. That's our building.
Stand back. Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, you can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up.
Time for feelings, Joko.
Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid.
Move it. Oh, shit.
Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
It has to be.
Open over.
Now,
Home stretch, Tess.
It's out there. I can't swim.
It looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing.
No, boy.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
She never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
What are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me. No, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
You know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up!